To a developing story now in Springfield Gardens in Queens. Police are looking for a man, 41-year-old Dwayne Gordon. There's his picture. They say he has raped three 13-year-old girls between October and this month. Police say the girls were drugged and raped in separate attacks during slumber parties at his home. Investigators worry there could be more victims.